Yes.
The rage demon in the caves is dead, as you commanded.
I had no doubts. Now that my sovereignty has been respected, I can depart this unchanging nightmare. Your reward. Use it well.
A spirit such as that could not leave here until it had proven its nature.
Thank you. Someone needs to deal with the last of Crestwood's highwaymen.
Who has time?
If we clear the bandits out, more travelers. More travelers, more news for the Nightingale.
Good point, but I've got a code to unscramble if you want to know who killed Comte Feyeur last week.
Are the highwaymen still in Crestwood?
Yes, your worship. Now that their fort is gone, the bandits are ambushing travelers.
Crestwood won't stop them either. The town's still reeling from the undead.
Reinforcements!
Red Templars. They will show no mercy. We must do the same.
Thank you. save Crestwood from the dead. Watch out for the women in the hills. I'd take his hide if I were better with a bow.
If you're Judith, there's a man in the village concerned about you.
That must be Gould, fretful as ever. I'm glad he stayed in Crestwood. He's fast as you please with a loom, but terrible with a sword.
Do you farm out here?
The name's Judith. I farm and amend things for the village and people passing through. I did a fair trade with traveling merchants before the undead started attacking. Not to mention that dragon.
Seriously, why does anyone live out here?
Oh, you know, the fishing's grand.
There's a wyvern causing trouble.
It used to hunt in the mountains. Didn't bother anyone but the bandits. Lately, the beast got it in his head to come down here. It almost crippled Gaul's little boy. Best someone kill it. I hope I get my hands on the liver. It makes a poison that kills rats like nothing.
What do you know about the dragon?
She moved in a month ago. The guards tried to run her off, but she snapped one's head off and she flew away. Poor Hamald. At least it was quick. Since then, she's eaten 3 horses, 5 goats, and 2 cats.
Until later.
Be safe.
Thank you. Well met, your worship.
I found Butcher's corpse by the south road. Red Templars ambushed me afterwards.
Only our highest operatives knew he was coming tonight. I must inform Sister Nightingale we have a traitor.
I should be going.
Farewell.